Mayor Scott says he's disgusted by the quadruple shooting Saturday night that has left three people dead. Around 8:40, police responded to a shooting in the 3200 block of Woodring Avenue. They found two men, ages 49, 41, dead on the scene. Two additional victims, a 69-year-old woman and a 31-year-old woman, also were shot. The 69-year-old eventually died. The younger woman is currently fighting for her life.
This was a cowardly act carried out by a coward. This is one of the most disgusting things that I've seen in my time in elected office.